My best guess is, looking at this crowd, comparing it to the size we've had before, I'm probably looking at 600 people. So we're glad to have all of you here. So, Thomas Friedkin, the son of founders Ken and Jean Friedkin, has graciously and very generously donated $20,000 to the production and the fabrication of this exhibit. So I thank you.
And of course, none of these achievements would have been possible without the vision, the dedication, and the leadership of Kenny and Jean Friedkin. And so I would like to today ask my good friend, Leo Leonard, first officer of PSA's first flight, if he could join me in the podium for a minute to present this proclamation from the city honoring the Friedkin family. This reads, whereas Kenny Friedkin trained pilots for World War II and instructed United States Army Air Corps pilots in flying San Diego's own B-24 bomber, and whereas Kenny and Jean Friedkin founded Pacific Southwest Airlines in 1949 to serve California residents, and whereas on May 6, 1949, the inaugural flight of Pacific Southwest Airlines was made in a leased Douglas DC-3 from San Diego to Oakland, returning through Burbank, and whereas over the next 38 years, Pacific Southwest Airlines expanded its service to include cities throughout the western United States and Mexico, and whereas PSA was known for its attractive and courteous stewardesses and also for its affordable fares, leading to its nickname, Poor Sailors Airline. And whereas on September 26, 2003, the San Diego Aerospace Museum in Balboa Park will honor Kenny and Jean Friedkin with the dedication of a Pacific Southwest Airlines display. Now therefore I, Dick Murphy, the 33rd mayor of the city of San Diego, in recognition of their invaluable contributions to the airline industry and to San Diego's rich history and culture, do hereby proclaim today, September 26, 2003, to be Kenny and Jean Friedkin Day in the city of San Diego.
I got out of the service and I called Kenny and I came down to San Diego and Kenny worked with me and got an instrument rating. I had a commercial and instructor's rating already, so he worked with me on that and then offered me a job to stay and instruct. He says, you know, I'm doing the flying, and Jean, my wife, is in there running the office. We hired a young girl from North Island who was a link trainer operator, and her husband, Fergie and Harry, to run the link. And Kenny says, I'm running out of time. I'm also teaching ground school here. I don't think it was that busy in those days.
When I was there, I never met such wonderful people, professional people, interesting people, and even the passengers were great. I just... So I just want to thank you all for coming. I think we ought to have a party. By golly, this just looks like a party group to me. We'll see you at the picnic. That's how we all stay in touch, because we all really love each other. I'd like to welcome you to the exhibit that you're about to experience. It is definitely the story of the days of yore.
One, two, three, cut. All right.